Hundreds of slum dwellers at Old Fadama, otherwise referred to as Agbogbloshin, have been rendered homeless after fire swept through parts of the settlement. Property worth hundreds of cedis have been lost in the fire.
A hopeless situation for the victims. The ravaging fire had been brought under control before the news team arrived. The fire reportedly began at a time most of the victims were in church. Amma Alufa says she has lost her total business capital of 13,000
cedis. And we are 100, and I near a woman boss one musono, and you see 30 million tinning in ash. You go to my crap, Minina, Midibacosina, meeting and one a meeting. Passo Mubuami, just a Minina, Midibay, my Dabra crammy nibi, Bontiana, Minimi, Mabeda.
According to the National Fire Service, the scattered nature of the settlement distracted firefighting after deploying 6 fire tenders.
Accessibility is a problem. So we had to call in for assistance. We've been able to manage the situation and the fire is under control. We're just dealing with the pockets and then everything will be done.
He said investigations have begun to ascertain the cause of the fire.
Situation here, one, that is hopeless because hundreds of structures have been destroyed. Property running into millions of cedis have been lost and numerous people have been rendered homeless due to the fire outbreak that occurred here. We have the police here also to ensure the safety of lives and property and also to prevent miscreants who might want to take advantage of that situation here. We see victims going through their debris, trying to salvage what they can salvage or save what they can save, but generally there's a lot of destruction which has happened here. Grace Hamwa Asare, TV3 News, Old Fadama, Konkomba Yam Market, Accra.